And now I'm ready to attach my matching cable to my antenna. And I've got the other hardware here. And let's see here. To start off with, I'm going to put a flat washer on here first. On both sides there. So we've got a number 6 flat washer. And we'll take this. Put this on this side. Put this on this side. We have to do this one side at a time. Yeah, slide that on. Put another flat washer on it. And a split lock washer. And a nut. Put that all on the other side here too. Got the flat washer on first. Then I got the ring connector on. And then another flat washer. And the split lock washer, and then a nut. And we'll give this a tighten. Normally, I will feed an antenna either on the side or on the bottom. But in this case, since the wire is running up across the top, of course, I've got my connectors up here. So this is going to hang down here like this. I've got the cement and the primer. And I think for the time being, I'm going to try not to glue this piece. This is fairly light, so I'm going to try to put up the antenna and test it. See if I can get by without gluing that. If not, I'm going to have to come back and glue it. I am going to glue this piece and this piece to the bottom of the four-way connector here. So let's just go ahead and do that real quick. Get this all ready to go to put on a mast. My PVC pipe mast. We'll see how it does. Yep, figures I'm tripping all over. I never was real neat with this stuff. Right around there. The glue inside there. Don't dab on that if you like. Shove that in there all the way. Give it a twist. Now then, I'm going to glue and primer on the rest of it. Let a couple of seconds to dry. On that's just fine. Yeah, I'll put a little more on it. I don't want to have an accident with it. Got enough glue on it now. Alright, slide it in, push it in all the way, give it a twist. Oh, let that set up. Don't lay that in the glue.